Let's talk about the first coming of Christ. The God of eternity confined himself in time. He upholds everything, and now he's upheld by the weak arms of a young virgin. He came as a baby. God came in Christ and dwelt amongst us. He's the only one who said, I lay down my life. No one can take my life from me. I lay it down. Do you know that he came to die? He bore as our sin. It's like we put our hands on him, we trust him. All our sins transferred to him, and he bore the judgment of God. One stroke of the broken law, one curse after another fell upon him, stroke after stroke after stroke, until every stroke was exhausted in the person of Christ, and he shouted, finished! Kula in Hebrew, finished. There's no more judgment from God for you. Friend, he loves you. He loves you very much. You want to put your trust in Christ? God doesn't force you to accept his son, to accept the way out, to accept the forgiveness. God invites you to receive what his son has done. There's nothing for you to do but to receive. But this is the most powerful receiving you can ever do, because it will change your entire life. You'll be filled with his joy, with his Holy Spirit, with his favor, his blessings.